Dito tayo ngayon sa airport sa Police Department. Dahil nahuli itong isang Nigerian na national, ano? Isa po sa mga mastermind ng ating lab staff. Saan marami na nga labis na nito. Sabihan ka naman ang mga kanilang marit ng awit na muli. At kung saan nga na-arrest sa bagyo ng Nigeria na so mamaya natin mamaya may akong din So alam mo na na ganun talaga ang ano niya. So what do you think? Natay na awa sa mga biktima ninyo. Matagumpay na pag-aaresto dito sa isa sa pinaka-mastermind itong Honey Lab Scam dito sa Ninoy Aquino International Airport. At na-aresto ka ito, no? Doon sa entrapment operation ng mga tauhan ng police investigating investigation department, ano? So ito, no?
Tapos nakatrackdown kami sa Pinigaraw, kagayan. Nauna si namin. Dito
Sa Pilipinas, sir, siya ang pinakamataas. Oo. Indonesia. Sa Cavite, sir. Sa Cavite, sa Cavite. Oh. Come to your friend, Abo. Louder, louder.
Now see me now where I did. See my wife wiggle belly. See kind of condition where we can do. She's on this level. I don't know kind of like this where this thing could be. Now we don't do suffer or nothing. My woman get belly 3 months, we're going to 7 months. Just see where we can land. This is your message. So because I never knew that this is how this it is. He didn't tell me the truth, exactly what they were really doing. They just deceived me, telling me another thing. When I didn't know they were just lying to me. Now I've become the person everybody's calling his name, but I'm not the one doing it. I'm not doing anything. He was just asking me everything to call for people that he's selling shoes and jewelry for. Suddenly, I told him my sister, he said, yeah. He said, okay, no problem. If you start, I can help you. He said, but I never know there being another thing. And now look at where I am. And my wife that is almost 7 months. I never expect anything like this, I swear in my life. I never thought of this. I never think of it.
Nagmisto lang among tupa itong isang Nigerian national na napakarami ng nabiktima nito. At ngayon nga, matagumpay na naaresto ng mga tauhan ng PIID. At iso ay isang maituturing na malaking accomplishment, ano? Dahil napakarami talaga ang nabiktima nito. At yung mga biktima naman na nagatutungo rito sa airport na police department, ano? Nandito na yung isa sa mga mastermind kung saan nga nakuhanan kayo ng pera, ano? O yung iba pang mga biktima. At nanawagan na kayong airport police department itong si Colonel Adrian Tixon na magatungo rito sa airport police yung iba pang mga biktima para sampahan ng kawalang kaso itong mag-asawa, particular na itong isang Nigerian national na nandito ngayon nakakulong sa Airport Police Department. Yan muna. Bye-bye.